People often want to know whether they can sue a city or a county for an injury that occurs when they may have fallen on a curb or a public sidewalk. The answer is, it is possible, but it's much harder than suing a private entity. Governmental entities have a lot of protections and what are called immunities under the law. However, if they fail to maintain items under their control in an appropriate fashion, a lawsuit can be filed against them and a claim can be pursued. These are different cases in that there are different steps that you have to take to sue a municipality. One of the main things that you have to do is give what is called an ante litem notice to the governmental entity, putting them on notice of what this potential claim may be in a certain period of time, generally in about 6 months after the incident. If you've been injured on a sidewalk or curb of some sort that's maintained by a governmental entity and you want to know if you have a personal injury claim, please contact us so we can investigate the claim and make that determination and help you preserve all the evidence that's necessary to pursue such a lawsuit.